Hello and welcome back to the Blade of Akaya channel. You are watching Star Citizen and I have my good friend SausageFingers with me.
Hello.
Hello. Today's video we are doing Interdiction.
Arr.
So basically there was some discussion a little while ago when the Herald was released about, you know, why does it even have guns? It's the fastest ship, it should just run. And I have a different viewpoint in that you are going to need to protect yourself a bit. So we're going to run through a couple of different scenarios with Interdiction, or not so much different scenarios, but just different Herald versus X ship scenarios. Right now, Sausage Fingers has kindly snagged himself an M50 for the test. And we're going to start with that one. The M50 is a pretty fast ship, although in all of the stat changes it went down from 920 down to 720 meters per second top speed. The Herald has a top speed of 850. The M50 has a couple of what, size 2 fixed guns, are they?
Yep.
A couple of size 2s and some missiles. So, I think, I don't know what you think about this, Sausage. What do you think about the missiles? Should we bother with them?
I think we'll go for guns. What do you reckon? I'm easy either way.
I think the missiles are kind of moot anyway to a great extent, because you just hit the chaff and you negate the missile, don't you? So,
yeah. I might surprise you every now and again.
We all like surprises. Okay, so Interdiction, we're pretty much going to start a bit like this. We don't know how the Interdiction mechanics are going to work in Star Citizen yet. That functionality is not in the game. Won't be, I don't know, until about 3.2, which is quite some time away. It may come in earlier, we don't know, but the details of it, I haven't seen any. There may be some in some obscure document or in a jump point somewhere on RSI website, but I don't know the detail. So my assumption is that when you interdict someone, you will pop out about 100 meters away from them. It may be more than that, and then chaos will ensue. And that's the basis we're going to start with on every test. So we're about 130 meters away right now. And I'm just going to get cracking. So the point is, the M50 is a pretty quick ship. The Herald is, I believe, the fastest ship. And can the M50 do enough damage to me before I get out of range? All good?
All good.
All good. Right. Are you ready?
I am ready.
Okay. Now, I have to say, I'm going to caveat this right away, the thruster on the Herald is playing up a little bit. I've been pressing the button for the thrust, and it hasn't been coming on straight away. I don't know why. It might be a little bit of a bug. But anyway, we shall get started. So, on your marks, get set, and go. Right. And I'm not thrusting. I'm not thrusting.
I did, right into your hoop.
Right. Why am I... Right, there. There we go. Now it's thrusting. Okay.
Jesus, you are like a whippet.
It's gone.
You're out of range already, mate. 2,500 meters.
Are you thrusted?
I'm thrusting. I did not even get a shot off.
Okay, let's try that again. Let's try that again. That wasn't a very successful start. Right, let's not crash into each other.
Right, I'm stopping here.
Okay.
By the time I turned around, you were already knocking on 1,000 meters, which is well out of range.
Wow. Okay.
And I didn't hang about, neither. Right,
I'm coupled. I'm not decoupled, I mean. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Right, there we go. 90 odd meters away. Okay, so I'll start, if I call it 150 meters, we'll do that every time.
Okay.
That's the stick. Right. And I'm going to go. I'm going to just gun it. And if you can't bear down on me on the turn, then what we'll do is I'll do it so that you're chasing me straight away.
Yeah.
And see how we go with that. Right. Ready?
Yep.
Set. Go. Going.
You're already 1,000 meters away.
What's the range on that?
You won't hit anything over about 800 meters.
Yeah. So. Yeah. Once again, I was gone.
Proper gone.
All right. Let's do it the other way now. And we'll start. I'm going to need to go the other side of you a little bit, and I'll start. Yeah, and then I'll get to 150 and then turn around. Whoa, too far.
Do you want me to come around the back of you?
No, it's alright. I'll just about turn and get going. Right. I'm decoupled. And I think you're behind me. Are you looking at my rear end?
I am now.
My picturesque all-engine rear end.
Where do you want me? About 150?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, 149. I'm giving myself a head start this time. I'm going to start shooting as soon as you say go as well. I'm not going to wait till you're...
And you're thrusting straight away, right?
Yeah, as soon as you say go, I'm off.
Okay, ready, set, go.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 1,000.
Oh,
I got you once, I think.
And then now you're out of range. Yeah, you're definitely going further out of range. Okay. So.
You got any chaff?
Chaff?
Yeah. I launched it at.
So the M50 is a fail then, really.
Big time.
Which is surprising, because an M50 is supposed to be fairly rapid. However, with all the changes and stuff, it's only doing 720 meters per second versus the 850. But I think the key component here is also how rapid the acceleration is on the Herald. Right?
Turns out extremely
rapid. This is, I think we should do just a quick little test, right, where you start in front of me or just slightly to the I'm gonna couple up a minute. Oh, what happened there?
No, we had a little prank.
I didn't even feel that. I didn't even know it happened. Right, if we start kind of semi side to side, facing the same direction.
Around you.
Okay, I'm gonna go external cam. I can't see you yet. Hang on.
Just off your left.
Right. Ooh, I need to adjust a little bit. And then, wrong way. Okay. And then, right. Okay. I'm a bit pointing in your pathway a bit there, so I'll go like that, and then we're kinda in the same direction. I don't think it needs to be absolutely perfect, but I just want to see the acceleration difference. So if you completely gun it on the mark, hopefully the thrusters will work straight away for me as well, and we'll see how it goes. Right,
alrighty then.
Right, 3, 2, 1, go. I'm gone.
You are off like a rocket.
What the hell is going on with that? I can't even see you.
You're knocking on 900, 1,000 already.
That's amazing. I have to wonder, are the figures correct, right?
It's an acceleration thing. Definitely, you were just gone.
Okay.
It was like Top Gear with a Mini versus a Bugatti.
Right, so the next test. Okay. So the next ship we were going to look at was the 350R. So we shall go away, and we will come back when Sausage is in the 350R.
Yeah.
Right, Sausage Fingers is back, sporting the lovely 350R.
Hello.
We're going to do the same. I think we're not going to bother with the face-to-face direction start and, you know, Sausage having to turn and then track me, because I think it's going to be the same issue with every ship. I'm going to be gone before he can get his guns on me. So we're going to start like this. I'm going to turn around. I'm going to turn my back on you. Alright. Are you directly behind me?
Whoop. Directly.
There we go. Right. And decoupling in 3, 2, 1, and go.
Jesus. That is crazy. Oh my god. I had my targets actually bared on you. I was aiming at you. The minute you pressed that boost, oh my god, you were just gone.
But this is the thing, right? I mean, what's going on with the acceleration of these smaller ships?
Well, that thing is a pocket rocket. Look at the thing on the back of that.
Yeah, but...
That was ludicrous. That was Spaceballs-tastic, that was.
Spaceballs-tastic. Right. This is going to be fun, right?
Fire everything!
Every of the thing, right. What if I... I can't reverse boost that way. Oh crap.
Where are you going now?
Star Citizen's just crashed. We are back after a little crash. and now Sausage Fingers is in the Aegis Avenger Stalker. We've picked this one because it is a middle of the road interceptor. And it, you know, has a fair amount of gun on it. What we do realize at this stage is that it's going to have no hope in hell of keeping up with me. So what we're going to do is we're going to change things up a little bit and assume that Interdiction is going to have some element of disabling of the afterburner capability, yeah, of the interdicted ship. So I'm going to hold off on my thrusters for, what do you reckon, 10 seconds?
3 or 4 minutes.
3 or 4 minutes. I think if we do 10 seconds and see how we fare, and then, you know, perhaps change it up to 20 if we need to. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. What I'm concerned about is you're just going to rear-end me.
Okay.
Don't
knock it till you tried it.
That's what she said.
All I say.
Okay, so, are you ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, and go.
You ran me.
I didn't touch you.
Didn't you?
No. So I'm at 185, 4, 3. Okay, that was a lot of damage very quickly.
Very a lot. I'm now wanted.
Hey?
Yep.
From Yala?
Yep. Marvellous.
Is that, well, that's weird. Is that because you're in my party?
No, it's now become all of a sudden satellites up the top left.
I don't have that icon at all. That's got to be a bug, right?
So now I'm a dirty criminal.
Dirty criminal. Dirty scumbag.
Call that Gatling gun's nice.
It mauled me up pretty damn swiftly. Okay, so we're back after that test, and 10 seconds was a bit too much. on me being disabled, so we're going to drop it down to what should we say, about 5 seconds?
Yeah,
see how we go with that, and then yeah, let the chaos ensue. Are you ready?
I am. Do you want me directly behind you again?
Yeah. So okay. We'll go off 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, Jesus!
That was a different result, to say the least.
Okay, I didn't even get to my boost.
Wow.
Yeah, so... that is pretty rapid, that gun, isn't it?
Yeah. Is that thing made out of paper?
It doesn't seem to have much in the way of shielding, does it?
No. This ain't a real big hitter, this, neither is it?
No.
Saying that, we have got the sucker punches on.
Were you hitting me with those as well?
I fired everything.
Because I think you must be stripping my shields away pretty quickly.
Yeah.
Okay, we're back. We're going to try something a little bit different. We're going to go back to facing one another-ish. But I'm going to be disabled for 5 seconds, or thrust disabled for 5 seconds. Are you ready?
I am ready.
Okay. Let's wait for the time. 3, 2, 1. Okay, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Boost in.
That's a bit...
I didn't get up to full boost. Ah.
You didn't get boost?
I didn't get up to full boost. Alright, let's... Ooh, I'm a bit damaged. Hang on a minute.
If you eject, then you won't get the time penalty.
Eject?
If you eject, yeah. And commit suicide, just respawn.
Suicide.
Yes.
Right, we shall do this again. I mean, this thing is just ridiculous. Ridiculously fast.
Oh, just that acceleration is like astonishing.
Yeah. Right. I'm going to decouple now because
okay.
Rather than trying to do it on the go, about 150-ish meters away. Right. Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay. Let's wait for the timer. Right. 3, 2, 1, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and boost.
Ooh.
Yeah, you got me again.
And me.
How'd you get you?
I bashed into you, basically. I'm not dead.
So I died because you rammed me.
Pretty much.
All right. The Avengers proving difficult.
To say the least.
Yeah. I think I was going to do Saber and Super Hornet in this test, but I think in light of how the Avengers been running, I'm not going to bother. And I think what I'll do... Have you got a Buccaneer?
I haven't.
Okay. You'll have to come here then.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do a test with the Buccaneer. I'm gonna spawn that up.
Oh, you know I want it though, right?
Oh, crap. All right. What I'll do is I'll come to you. You can take it.
It's all right. I'm gonna try this. I'll just stay like 10 km away. Oh, I won't even have it on my radar now, will I? Show destination. I will come to crew. No, I won't even. Port Olisar doesn't even show now.
Oh, that's what happened to me. I thought it was a bug.
Yes, yeah, when you're pirated, you did it.
I didn't realise I was pirated at the time, but okay.
We could meet up at Korea.
Yeah, we'll do that. Okay, so I'm going to take the Buccaneer to Korea, and then Sausage Fingers is going to take that. Then I'm going to die and go and get the Herald again. So So, I mean, this video is pretty much focusing on the Herald as an interdiction target, purely because of its speed. But obviously, we could extend this out in another video at some point and just do various equally matched ships interdicting one another.
Yeah.
And see how that goes. There he is. Right. I am back. I'm back in the Herald. I'm going up against my own Drake Buccaneer. Now, I think I want to do both tests on this one. Right? Because that Buccaneer is pretty fast. Isn't it?
Okay, yeah.
So, I think if we do a test where you're about 150 away from me, and you just basically straight off chasing me, then that's a good test.
Okay, I'm going around behind you now.
I'm going to have to point in a different direction, I think. So if you just follow me for a little bit to get my direction. Okay, following?
Yep.
You seem to be off to my right.
I'm right behind you, like...
The radar shows you... I don't know what that radar's doing.
I think it just tells you the quickest way to get to me, doesn't it, pretty much?
I see, right. Okay, and now I'm going to slow down to zero.
Okay, I'll pull up nice and slow.
Alright, let me know when you're... Well, I can see when you're 150 from me. The VDUs in the cockpit here are pretty good, actually. There you go. Right.
Back a bit.
Oh. That'll do.
Yeah.
We don't need to be exact.
That'll do us.
Right, I'm just going to straight off decouple and accelerate on my mark, and we'll see how we go, right?
Let's do it.
3, 2, 1, and go. And now I can about face. Now that was a way more valid test.
Yeah.
And you still got me. You still got me.
I was still hitting you at 1,500 meters away with a buck.
That's interesting, isn't it?
Hmm. To be fair, my aiming was a bit off as well then.
Hmm. That was an interesting test. So the Buccaneer's the only one with a real chance. If you're not disabled in any sort of way. Okay, we're back again. So the last test, I got nailed, but what I did do is not hit the thruster straight away. I waited till I got to max SCM before I hit the boost. This time I'm going to hit the boost straight away, in a hope that I can get away from the Drake Buccaneer's superior firepower. Are you ready?
Yep.
I'm going to about face. You'll have to follow me for a little bit. Because there's rocks around.
Is this a straight on again?
Yeah, do a straight on, but I'm just going to boost straight away. Okay. Alright. I'm pulling up.
Okay.
So you should be directly behind me. Okay. Let's get 150 meters away. It could be that it puts you a kilometre out. Who knows, you know?
Yeah.
That'll do you. Okay, so decouple, and in three... Are you ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, and go. And I'm away. Still got me.
Yeah.
That's interesting, isn't it?
Very.
Very interesting. So, I think we could probably do with a head-to-head test, so where you're facing me, and then we'll draw a line under it there. Okay, I am back. We're going to do one final test. Drake Herald versus Drake Buccaneer. Because the Buccaneer is so strong with the weapons, and is so fast... we're going to start face-to-face, so Sausage is going to have to do an about turn to get his guns bared down on me, all the while I shall be accelerating. Question is, do I just hit the boost straight away, or do I wait till I hit SCM speed first?
I'd hit SCM because it's going to take me a good couple of seconds to turn, actually turn around.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, we'll do that. But then that's the last test, and then we'll wrap this one up. Okay, are you ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, and go. SCM, and now boost. And now I'm going to about turn. Oh, I can feel the shots. And then it's the first time I've actually been able to turn around.
Yeah. You're well over 2.5k away now.
I can't make any shots on you.
Nah. Lock missile. I ain't got any missiles.
You do. Nah. You do. I'm just out of range. Yeah, we're at six kilometers now. It's not happening.
No.
Okay, so that was a final test. So if you're face to face with a Drake Buccaneer, you can run. You're safe to run in a Drake Herald. But if they're already on you, you haven't got a hope in hell. Anyway, this has been Sausage Fingers and
Hello.
Blade of Akaya doing a video on interdiction in Star Citizen. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to hit like, share and subscribe. Don't forget to check out Sausage Fingers channel, for which there should be a link, and I shall see you all in the next video. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye for now. Bye.